Kenny Crumpton. Good morning.
Hi,
good morning,
Kenny.
Good morning. Okay, we're here at Legacy Village in Lyndhurst. This weekend kicks off one of 80 events all summer long. 1, 2, 3, 80. Awesome. Also, Food Truck Monday starts this coming Monday. That's where the cookery comes in. You guys remember, when did we do our last one? How many years ago was that?
Two years ago.
Well, these guys moved on up like George and Weezy. They had like a small thing. Now you guys have a big food truck. Congrats on that. Okay,
yes.
Tell us what you have.
So, point and shoot here.
Yes. Start with this one.
This year, we have some new items. So this is our loaded nachos. You can turn any of the tacos into nachos. This
like
one
it.
Happens to be the crispy chicken nachos. And then moving on here, this is the Tex-Mex quinoa bowl.
Wow.
Yes. And of course, pierogies. You have to have pierogies in Northeast Ohio.
That's very smart. Know your audience.
Yes, absolutely. Crispy chicken taco. This is a pork chorizo taco, spicy shrimp, cannolis, and sopapillas.
But wait, there's more.
Yes, there is
you.
More. We also have some Italian sodas this year and smoothies.
Wow, and what flavor do you have up there?
So we have a raspberry vanilla, a cherry vanilla, a strawberry vanilla, and this is a strawberry smoothie as well.
And congrats on the new customized truck. How has that helped you guys with your biz?
Thank you. Oh, insane. I know we went from the little cart that could to this big giant truck. You know, we've really expanded where we're able to go now. We're not so weather
dependent, right?
And I mean, I can't complain.
Good for
everybody.
The little
loves
cart
it.
That could did.
Yes, it did. It did.
It supplied this truck. I am so proud of you guys. It's good.
Thank you.
Oh, you grew up so fast. You know,
yes.
It just goes like this. Awesome. Okay, so popping out here with you guys. I'm talking to Olivia's mom. Well, she just had a beautiful little book. Wild Roots Modern Day Market, Modern Market. And the concept is?
Local small businesses, handmade makers, kind of just showcasing passion and really, really awesome stuff.
Watch this. Good morning. You want some nachos? I got some nachos. You okay? No, really. Jump in. Okay. And so 85 different makers at this one.
Yes.
Right.
Yes.
And there's five
different dates.
Okay.
Yep.
And this kicks off your summer season.
Yes.
Everything ranging from a food truck Mondays to open markets
to sipping
shops.
Yes. Our Legacy Live concert series kicks off on the 24th. Mm-hmm. We have a farmer's market all summer. Our big Art in the Village, two-day art show is the first weekend in June. So check our website, legacy-village.com for everything.
80 different events.
Yes, we keep very busy here.
Awesome.
There's always something happening.
Very proud of your business, too. Everybody's just doing so good, my guys. At the cookery went from this little thing, to now
the cook. Thanks, Kenny.
It's awesome. Love you guys. All right, so go to our website. We're going to have a link to Legacy Village. Lots of cool stuff. All right, back to you guys in the studio. We have to go back because my crew's hungry. They're ready.
Well, there you go.
Oh, yeah, I bet.
They're in the right place, that's for
whatever
sure.
Whatever they don't eat.
Oh, my gosh.
Just bring
gosh.
Yummy.